Hi, it's Lindsay from NFI. This week, the Wall Street Journal reported about the proposed ban on imports of live North American lobsters in the EU. The report highlights important questions about the merits behind the proposed ban. You can find the article linked on our Twitter feed. NFI President John Connolly is featured this week in a CWEB video about pre-competitive collaboration in the world of seafood sustainability.
Identify a problem, get the people that can solve the problem together in the same room, and act on it.
You can also find that video linked on our Twitter feed. And lastly, the U.S. Government Accountability Office released a report this week highlighting opportunities to eliminate government waste and overlap, where it targeted the USDA catfish program for the 10th time, more than any other program we could find. It's time for the government to listen and repeal the program. And until next time, we'll see you on the web.